Okay, so the problem is the front brake not lighting up the rear brake light. When I press the pedal, rear brake pedal, that lights up the rear brake light, but when I use the front brake, there's nothing. Okay, so the rear brake light has got this sensor here that lights up the rear brake. Okay, so there's a bit of a clue. There's wires coming from the right hand side brake, so hopefully that's to light up the rear brake light, connected to a sensor somewhere. Okay, there seems to be a bit of a clue there. That seems to be a disconnected wire, and there's a wire, I don't know whether you can see it or not, a wire connection point there. So I'm guessing that will connect to that, and that could be my brake light sensor. Or that loose connection there could actually fit, and this is probably what's supposed to happen. I think it's supposed to fit on that because that's connected to the brake oil pressure. Okay, so there's the wires connected. So I really hope this works. This is going to be a real quick fix if it works, so here's hoping. So okay, so there seems to be some type of short in the brake. Now it's staying on. So now what I'm going to do is swap these two wires over and see if that makes a difference. Okay, so there's the brake sensor. That's the back of it there where I was connecting the wires to. It's completely worn out. I'd say that the water's got in there and worn it out. That's the sensor, that black bit there. When I push it in, it stays in, so it's not springing out. So that's defective. Okay, so my next task is to try and find one of these. There's an automotive electronic shop near where I live, so I'll call in there and just try and find another one. It's got to have a thread and a connection and a contact, plastic contact. So I'll see how I go. Okay, so there it is, a brand new one. A couple of weeks later, I got two of them, and they cost about $43 for the two. Yeah, so I always like to keep one spare because a fair amount of water gets it into these contact buttons and switches. You can see the gaps there, and a fair amount of water gets in the top there and around the switch area. Okay, so it's out with the old and in with the new. That's the threaded there where it goes. Just slots in there. Okay, so I've tested it, it works. Very happy.